Hello everyone, this is me, Christian, again, and we are doing our 504 free-for-all video. Anyways, guys, if you're new to the channel or have had your accounts for a while, make sure to subscribe to my channel and put those thumbs up if you enjoy this video. It'll help me out a lot, guys. And of course, did not stand much of a chance against enemy 2, so we're hopefully gonna try to get another kill here if we can. Enemy 5 is over there. Look at them just trying to go get those two enemies eliminated. By the time that's gonna happen, one of them is probably gonna be dead by the time that's the case. Yeet. Kill number one successful. Well, kill number two successful, I mean. And getting kill number three. Never mind, we gotta reload now. Because we won't have enough ammo to kill the Inquisitor if that's the case. Now we have all the ammo we need. Of course, we're second place now. We're back to being second. And there's no way I'm giving the kill to enemy 3. Not just yet. Oh gee, the Mercury's following me now. In a weird angling direction. And then enemy 3 got another kill. He didn't kill me at least. But he's gonna kill this Falcon too, yeah. He's probably now first. Oh no, wait a minute. He's still second. But on the other hand, I'm almost dead here. Yay! There is our ability. We just activated our ability here. And it looks like enemy 2 might end up getting another kill if this is the case, because he's very close. Of course, now we get the 12 second reload. But wow, the good news is we ended up getting another kill in this case. Well, this is the end of the match here. Anyways, Christian signing off. Bye-bye.